So we're going to talk about cause and effect now. We're going to get into a little bit on how the puck face is going to affect the ball flight, whether it's going to curve to the right or left. So we're going to have Matt hit some shots here, and we're going to, by watching the ball flight, we're going to see where his puck face was when he was going through. So again, if it's curving to the left, that means his puck face is shut to the path. If it's curving to the right, that means it's open. If it starts out left, that means it's swimming left. If the ball starts up right, it's going to be swinging right as it goes. So now we're going to look from there, and we'll see if we can tell where your path is going. And you can obviously see that the face is left of the path there, causing it to curve to the left. Now we're going to have a little bit lower spin, roll a little bit more. Also, the fly a little bit lower, and spin that.